Task. Yellow.
Mask.
A mask ball. Number four, starting with D. What item of clothing rhymes with mess?
Dress.
Dress is right, of course. And number five, what fancy light starting with C hangs?
Chandelier.
From the ceiling, it is a chandelier. You can swing on them, although don't try that at home. Alrighty, we've got our images. Now we just need the facts. Who's joining me on the ramp? Well, let's move it. Up you come, Oliver and Lara. We have a dance, some food, a mask, of course, a dress, and a chandelier. This time around, I'm only going to say one fact at a time, and you'll only have 10 seconds to try and lock that fact in with the image on your screen. Here's a little curveball. I'm only going to say one fact at a time, but you've got to wait for me to finish that fact before you start running away. Keywords here, move it. Here we go. Fact one. I come in types like ball gown. Move it.
Dress.
Dress.
Fact number two. The salsa and tango are types of me. Move it.
Dance.
Make sure they're locked in. They are. Number three. Sia sings a song about swinging from me. Move it.
Chandelier.
How's that for some assonance there? Not locked in now it is. And number four, you wear me on your face. Move it.
Mask.
And number five, nom 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 nom. Move it. What might that be? Both locked in there. Well done. All under time there, of course. Racing against the clock. Let's find out how many matches Blue had. Oliver. Of course, there was never going to be a twist there. You knew where all the answers were. How did Oliver do it? Well, on screen number one, he knows a thing or two about fashion, clearly, because Oliver knows that a ball gown is a type of dress. On screen two, the salsa and tango are types of dance moves. On screen three, Sia sings a song about swinging from a chandelier. On screen four, you wear me on your face. Probably not that particular mask had a mask ball, but it is a mask all the same. And on screen five, nom, 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 nom. It's all about the grub, the food, five matches. Pretty impressive feasting there. 50 points, Oliver. Nice job. Well done. Yeah, bit of relief now, isn't it? You know, you've scored the big points. Now coming across to the yellow side for Laura. Laura, you're making a habit of getting all the answers in the right spot. You've done it yet again. Screen one through to five, all correct. That's going to earn you 50 points. Well done. There's that vibrant smile too. Teams, come and join me on the ramp. Please, up you come. This has got to be one of the closest games we've ever, ever, ever had. Our yellow team, they're on 182 points. And just one single second better, it was our blue team on 183. Oh, well done, boys. That is really amazing. An 11th hour victory, that one. You're going on to play in our bonus prize round. Are you relieved?
Yes.
It really doesn't come any closer than that. Congratulations. Yellow team, we've loved having you on the show. Good luck uncovering more facts about ancient Rome.
Thanks.
Looking forward to hearing a few more of them. And best of luck with the rhythmic gymnastics.
Thank you.
Until then, let's get interested in your prizes.
Every contestant on Move It takes home a copy of Discovery Kids' 5,000 Amazing Facts from Paragon Books, an entry voucher to the 18-hole indoor course from Unreal Mini Golf, and a Move It USB wristband.
You ready for this?
Well, 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 it turns out Juan isn't just the name of my favourite Spanish guitar player. It's also the amount of points that separated our two teams today, Oliver and Andy, were lucky enough to be on the favourable side of that scoreline. And now here they stand, ready to take home the bonus prize. Boys, up until now, I've been asking you to match up our words and our images with statements of fact. But in our bonus prize round, I need you to order our words or order our images. That order could be based on anything. It might be based on the oldest to the youngest. It might be based on the slowest to the quickest. Work out the order, put your screens in that correct order, and you'll be unlocking our bonus prize. fair bit on the line here, boys. Just relax, because first, we find out what your two topics are.
You ready for this?
Move it. We have Face It and As the Crow Flies. Boys, what do you want?
We're
going
to do Face It.
Choosing Face It. Excellent choice there, boys. I'm going to put five people who were famous in history. Famous faces, you might say. I need you to organise their visages from the one who was oldest on screen number one to the person who appeared most recently in screen number five, in terms, of course, of their fame. Supercomputer, show me the five famous names. We have Genghis Khan, Tutankhamun, Prince Harry, Alexander the Great, and Ned Kelly. Who is the oldest of these famous faces? We need that on one. Who appeared most recently in history? We need that on screen number five. And we've got 45 seconds to move it. Take your time, boys. Don't rush your lock-ins.
Tutankhamun. Yep. Genghis Khan.
Then we can remember, boys, it's not a race. Once it's locked in, you can't unlock. Take your time. Nice work from Oliver and Andy. They were very quick on that ramp, as they have been all day. Two of those matches are definitely right. Are the remaining three? Oh, not today, boys. Not to worry, though. Hey, still a huge achievement, making it all the way to our bonus prize round. And you were just one match away. You did really well. What do we need for the clean sweep? On screen number one, Tutankhamun, stretching back there to his birthday when he was born, 1342 before Common Era. On screen number two, that's where we needed Alexander the Great, born in 356 before Common Era. Then Genghis Khan, born in 1162 Common Era, and his 15th birthday was one of the best ones I've been to. On screen number four, Ned Kelly, next of all, 1855. And then screen number five, of course, Prince Harry, 1984, the prince was born. Excellent play all day today, boys. You've played super well. And as a reward, you're taking home this.
You and three friends are all set for 1 hour of gameplay with this WizKids Family and Friends pack from Time Zone. And then you can learn illusions, juggling, magic and more with the Professor Murphy collection, thanks to Paragon Books. Get your game face on with an Unreal Mini Golf family voucher, all thanks to Unreal Mini Golf.
They say it doesn't matter if you win or lose, it's how you play the game. And I've got to say, all class from all four of our players, supporting each other and happy for each other's success. It was great to see. Hopefully you've enjoyed watching it. We'll see you next time on Move It. Show me some moves, guys.